some sucker growth here on our swamp magnolia that we need to cut off because we don't want more branches coming out from the ground. It'll crowd the, we don't want a shrub, we want trees. So we're gonna have to cut these off. Other plants that do this all throughout the summer are crepe myrtles and river birch. So if you have those, watch for sucker growth and cut those off also. We're just gonna simply cut them at the base. And they never knew they were there.
Thanks for watching. We have other quick tips. Just subscribe below.